all. Praise God. It's the 30th day of September. Yeah. God, hallelujah, yes. God in his mercy has brought us to the end of the third quarter of the year. We should celebrate him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Despite, Amen. In spite of everything that we may have gone through, that we may have come through, we are here, we are standing, and we are here to give praise to God. We're here to worship him together. We're here to exalt him as the watchers. Hallelujah. Amen. The theme, Amen. Of tonight's prayer and worship is unlock the treasure. Unlock the treasure. Now, obviously, when you hear the word unlock, it connotes that there's something that is already fastened. There's something that needs to be undone. There's something that needs to be opened. There's something that needs to be free. And let me tell you something, sisters, brothers, you and I need to be free. You and I need to be loosed. Our families need to be loosed. We need to enjoy the liberty of the presence of God. And what greater way to enjoy the presence of God, to enjoy the liberty of his presence than through the place of worship. Because when we worship him, he... Because when we worship him, he comes and he dwells in the praises of his people. And so today, our first almost 1 hour, I want you to be lost in worship. I want you to be lost in his presence. I carefully chose the songs. Even if you don't know the words, just enjoy the spirit of the words of the song and try to just connect. If it means you have to sing your own, it's okay. We are here to just worship God. We're here to enjoy his presence. And then after that, we'll go into a time of prayer. We set the year, the rest of the year right to enter into 2023 in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. So welcome, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. God bless you. So right away, without wasting more time, I'm going to take us straight into a time of worship. Oh, matale kete kete kete. Hallelujah. I hope you are ready. I hope you are ready. Oh, rakaba ba 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 ba. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's go.
What is this? Allow me now. I go to your room. Go, 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 go.
There is a place that I love to dwell. It's the presence of my Father. All the host of heaven gather to worship him, bowing down before him. There is a place that I love to dwell. It's the presence of my Father. All the host of heaven gathered, worshiping, bowing down before you.
Hallelujah! I worship you, God. I worship you. I worship you. I worship you.
I love to dwell. It's the presence of my Father. All the hosts of heaven, they gather just to worship me.
Bowing
down before me.
Holy, holy,
holy, holy,
holy.
Bowing down,
bowing down,
bowing down,
bowing down,
bowing down, When I think upon your goodness and your faithfulness each day, I'm convinced it's not because I am worthy to receive the kind of love that you give, but I'm grateful for your mercy. For your grace.
Whoa, yeah, 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 yeah. You are mighty God, mighty God. Whoa, yeah, 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 yeah. More than these, lost for words, trying to describe you. Elohim, Elyon, Ale Shelevi, your greatness is all I've seen. There is nothing you cannot.
You're not about were not for you, where would I be today? If not for you, who would have saved my life? If not for you, dear man, if not for you, Omega, on your way, I'm gonna kill again. If not for you, where would I be today? If not for you,
everybody. Withholding nothing.
Come on, you say
I surrender.
Nothing else.
take it all. You can take it all. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus.
Oh, my tally, bullshit. Oh, la, my tally, bullshit, kitty, kitty, let's just begin to thank the Lord. Let's just thank the Lord in such an awesome time. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for such an awesome time. Hallelujah. 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 Honestly, very easily, we could just stop here and go on and just say, you know something? I'm full. I'm satisfied. I have bathed in his beautiful glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. But pray we must. We just thank you, Lord, for such a beautiful time of worship in your presence, oh God. Thank you, thank you, thank you for visiting us wherever we are. We, the watchers, say thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much, Lord Jesus. We love you, Lord. We love you. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Ooh, that was powerful. That was powerful. I have loads and loads of prayer points today. But two things. One, I'm mindful of our time. And two, I will just flow as the Holy Spirit leads, just to ensure I don't exceed the amount of time I had said that we're going to be here for. The theme of tonight's prayer is unlock the treasures. And the treasures can be whatever you want it to be, whether you're looking at treasure in terms of who God has called you to be, treasure in terms of wealth, whatever the treasures are. Tonight, as we pray, I want you to just apply it to yourself, to your family, your loved ones, or pray as the Holy Spirit leads you, because when prayer points come, we receive instruction individually, and so you should just pray appropriately for as the prayer points come. Amen. The first thing we're going to think about is revelation. It pertains to revelation. Now, the book of Genesis chapter 37 from verse 5 says, now Joseph had a dream, and it was told to his brothers, and they hated him even more. So he said to them, please hear this dream which I have dreamed. There we were binding sheaves in the field. Then behold, my sheaf arose and stood upright. And indeed, your sheaves stood all around and bowed down to my sheaf. And when they heard him, they instantly interpreted what he was saying. The Bible says, and his brother said to him, shall you indeed reign over us? Or shall you indeed have dominion over us? So they hated him even more for his dreams and for this word. Ladies and gentlemen, the fact remains that Joseph had a dream. Joseph had a dream. And I want you to call out your name. I would call my name and say, Tolu had a dream. I have a dream. Joseph had a dream. If he didn't have a dream, there would be no contention. But God blessed him with a dream. I have a dream. My children have dreams. I want you to just begin to declare that. First off, I have a dream. I have a dream. I have a dream. Yes, I have a dream. God has blessed me with a dream. Amen. God has blessed me to dream. God has blessed my children to dream. Yes, it's a blessing. This Bible says that the young men shall dream dreams. Old men see visions. Young men should dream. Yes, we have dreams. Amen. Genesis 37:9, another dream, and told it to his brothers and said, look, I have dreamed another dream. And this time, meaning this time, it was even bigger than the last time. This time, the sun, the moon, and the 11 stars bow down to me. Hallelujah. And then in verse 19, it says, then they said to one another, look, this dreamer is coming. Come therefore, let us now kill him and cast him to some pit, and would say some wild beasts has devoured him. Basically, they wanted to kill that dream. I want you to begin to speak that I receive clear dreams. I receive clear dreams for my future. We already sang that song. We confessed it. I surrender all to you. Lord, give me clear dreams for the future. Clear vision for the future. Father, Lord, give my children clear dreams for the future. Clarity for the future. Malekede, rabababa, moshekedekete, mantayagadaga. Clearer dreams for the future. Reka bazikoro bobo bobo bo sheke la yaba. Reke dege 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 shika yaba baba. Mante gede gede gede. Lesu korobo sheke ta yaba baba. Amen. So we know that the clearer the vision comes, the higher there's the opposition. That is why Jesus' brothers said they want to kill that dream. In Nehemiah chapter 4, he says, but so, it so happened when Sanballat heard that we were building the wall, that he was furious and indignant. It is definite. Once people hear that you are building, once people hear that you want to progress, there's bound to be opposition. People do not like others to prosper. So today, I want us to pray. We're going to pray. I hope you can see the screen properly so that you can confess it. I want you to begin to cancel every negative judgment being spoken against your dream. And I want to talk about the judgment. See what it says. So it happened when Sanballat heard that we were rebuilding the wall, he was furious and very indignant, right? Let me try and look for that scripture where Sanballat was talking about, even if a fox should pass through that wall, it should fall, it should break. You know, as people have dreams of their future, mockery can come. When you start sharing what your future is looking like, what the Lord is revealing to you, people begin to mock you. People begin to say, are you the only one? How do you think it's possible? They bring such things to one so that one will be discouraged and wouldn't want to continue. So I want us to cancel every negative judgment that is being spoken about our dreams, the dreams of your spouse, your children, declare to not take roots in the name of Jesus. Please, I'm praying for myself. Pray for yourself. Mash kelekerekerekeri ba 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 ba. Negative judgment being spoken against my vision, against my dream, be cancelled in the name of Jesus. The blood of Jesus, let the voice of the blood negate negative pronouncements against our dreams. Let the blood of Jesus negate every voice that is being spoken. Let the speakings of the blood of Jesus cancel evil pronouncements against our dream in the name of Jesus. Let's declare, because no speech is hidden from God. He knows what is being said in secret places. Let us declare that God will respond. We will not be ashamed of our hope in God. Lord, respond. Wherever people are speaking and pronouncing negativity concerning our hopes, dreams, aspirations, Lord God, respond. Respond, respond, oh God, and show them that you are God. Show them that you are God in our lives, and the things that you have purposed for us shall indeed come to pass. That you are the giver of the dream, that you are the revealer of the truth, oh God. You are the revealer of these dreams, oh God. Begin to speak into the remaining days this year. The things that you have dreamt of, the things that you had imagined for this year, they will come to pass. God has enough time to bring those things to pass. In the name of Jesus, we declare, Lord, let me not be ashamed of my confidence, that you will cause my dreams to come true. My enemies will not triumph over me. Yes, they will not triumph over my children. The dreams we have, the hopes we have, the ideas that we have, that you put in us, oh God, we will not be ashamed in the name of Jesus. Rababa sheketele kete keke 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 keke. Rababa baba baba baba. Le sekete kushataya. Amen. Amen. Sometimes we receive dreams, visions, and we feel trepidation. We feel that, is it possible? Can I really do it? Am I the one qualified to do it? You know how you always look up at certain people for certain things, that they are the ones that can do it. Yes, recently I had that experience. I began to shake about certain things I wanted to do. I began to think that, do I really need to go through all this stress? Until I started speaking to myself. Who is the one that's disqualifying me? I'm the one disqualifying myself. So I want you to speak concerning what God is showing you, showing your children, showing your family. Declare, I am not intimidated by the magnitude of my vision, by the magnitude of my dream. I am not intimidated. Re kotokorobo, matakarabababababa, masakaribobobobo sheketeketekete. I am not intimidated. God has not given me the spirit of fear, but of boldness. I can take the right steps. I know what to do. I am not intimidated. I refuse to be intimidated. I see as my Father sees. I declare there is no impossibilities for me. No impossibilities with God. Therefore, no impossibilities with me. No impossibilities for my children. Yes, Leda Batukaya. We lay hold of the future. We lay hold of our future. We march forward. We press on. If we have to run through a troop, we will run through troops. If we have to leap over walls, we leap over walls. The Red Seas must pass. The Red Seas must pass. The walls of Jericho must fall for my sake. I refuse to be intimidated. I refuse to be intimidated. Jiga gaba yaka yabada. Reketele broko shaka. Ye leke leke leke. Begin to declare or declare, I am walking through the open doors that God has opened wide for me. For God is my victory. God is my song. God is my dance. Ha la ti le korobo sheke yaga. I refuse to be intimidated. I refuse to be intimidated. I am full of boldness. I have the boldness of the Spirit. God has given me boldness. I am bold to take on that next project. I am bold to go where God has called me to go. I am bold to do what God has called me to do. My yada karim ba 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 ba. Yes. If I must run to the troop, I will run to it. If I have to leap over walls, I will leap over walls. If I have to push down the obstacles, I push them down in the name of Jesus. Ah, lazi karebobo shekelekete kaya bayaga. Ayaka yaka kaka kaka. Now we silence the voices that are speaking contrary to the vision. We silence those voices. In the name of Jesus, we declare their silence. Their silence, every voice contradicting what I am saying, be silenced in Jesus' name. Every voice contradicting my children when they are speaking their vision, the voices that are of contradiction, be silenced, be silenced, be silenced in the name of Jesus. Every voice mocking the vision of my children, be silenced in the name of Jesus. I declare the power of your words are null and void. The power of the voices of mockery are null and void in the name of Jesus. Rabakaye dege dege mara. I declare there's an override of every word projected into the atmosphere that is contrary to my dreams. Ayaka, there's an override. There's an override. There's an override. Yes. Nepotokayata. Ye kuruba shakayada. Re ke 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 ke. Ro soto korobo bo bo shakayada. Ala santa la bayete. Now prophesy, I will fulfill my dreams. I will fulfill it. God has placed these dreams in my heart. I will fulfill them. I will fulfill them in the name of Jesus. For he is working in me to complete these dreams. I will fulfill them. I will fulfill them. My children will fulfill them. Pray for your husband. Pray for your wife. They will fulfill the dreams that God has put in them. We speak into the remaining days of this year. Everything that is ordained of God for us to do, we will fulfill in the name of Jesus. We will fulfill all. We will complete all in the name of Jesus at the right time, in record time, in the name of Jesus. Why? Because God is glorified when we complete the assignment he has placed in our hearts. Therefore, we declare we will bear much fruit. Nothing will stop us. Nothing will hold us down. Nothing can stop us. Nothing can stop our children. Nothing can stop our spouses. Nothing will stop us. I will fulfill my dreams in the name of Jesus. God has put dreams in me. I will fulfill them. I will fulfill them. I will accomplish them in the name of Jesus. Reketeketekete. Reketeketeketekete. Allah sukarabashia. Yeteke leburu kokoko. Masata karabababa. Nepo robo shekete yagaya. Yeta galababa. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And so I declare, as God has given you and I dreams, it shall be fulfilled in the name of Jesus. The voices of naysayers are rendered null and void. The voices of mockers are rendered null and void. God will show them that he is the one that gave those dreams to us. In Jesus' mighty name, amen and amen. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We're going to agree with the things that God has revealed for us. You know, sometimes we receive certain things in our spirit, but our confession is against those things. You know, we're not even conscious that we are actually contradicting ourselves by not saying the right words, aligning our words with the things that God has already purposed for us. So Genesis 37 verse 7, this caught my attention a few days ago as I was preparing. It says, there we were binding sheaves in the field. Then behold, my sheaf arose and stood upright. That caught me. And indeed, your sheaf stood all around and bowed down to my sheaf. His sheaf stood upright. Go into that place of prayer and begin to say, my sheaf, whatever that sheaf means to you, or sheaf or sheaf, it arises and it stands upright. It stands upright. My marriage stands upright. Hey, hey, yes, it arises and stands upright. My children, they arise and stand upright. You know what it means to be upright? We stand upright. My job stands upright. My ministry stands upright. My life arises and stands upright. Yes, we are told to arise and to shine. I stand upright. We're not bowed down. Bow down in shame, bow down in infirmity. No, we arise, we stand upright. Let's pray. Matakile korobobo sheke nekete rakayata ise korobo shiata yeto korobobobo sheketa le karabababa sheke riba o rakaye dege 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 de o rakaya bayada. We stand upright. O raka kaka, all that concerns me stands upright. Sheteke teke teke te, raba ba 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 ba, leso tokoria bata, masuta yelegede, reke ke 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 ke, rashakala ba ba ba, o reke te yegaya ba ba ba, o re ba 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 ba. My children stand upright. Ye la kaya da ba da ba ya. Ye le ha. I speak to my lineage. They stand upright. They arise. They stand upright. Shekele gede gede gaga. Ra ba 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 ba. They don't bow down. They stand upright. They stand with prominence. They stand because they are relevant. Oh, shakara baba baya. Yes, otokorobo sheke. Oh, yes. Man de rakaba shakadaga. Oh la ya da ya ya. My business stands upright. My career stands upright. Sheteke di baba baba baba. Regedege. We arise. We rise up from a bowed down state. We stand upright in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Yes. He said, all the other sheep stood around and bowed down to his own. We're going to declare that because the light of the glory of God is shining through us, all other powers will bow. They will bow. They will bow. David said, when the enemy came against me to eat up my flesh, they stumbled and they fell. Let us decree, oh yes, the remaining days this year, to the future, the glory of God is shining through me, shining through my family. Every other power will bow in the name of Jesus. All other powers must bow, for the light of God shines through me. The power of God is revealed to me. Every other power bows. When the enemy comes against me, when the enemy comes against my children, when the enemy comes against my lineage, to eat up their flesh, they will stumble. They will fall. They will stumble. They will fall. Shatale bakayekete ori bababa shikalebo rabababa shikelele ore bababa kore baba shikaliaba lekela leteriaba lepra aye korobobo shekayaga. We refuse to be casualties. Yes, we refuse. We refuse to be casualties. Yes, the glory of God is shining through us. The power of God is radiating through us, through our children, through our spouses. Therefore, every other power must bow in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. We pray. Lord loves me. So he uncovers wealth. He uncovers hidden riches in darkness. He uncovers the treasures. Yes, and in secret riches in hidden places. He reveals things sealed up among his treasures. Yes, we agree with it. Because the Lord loves me, he's uncovering wealth to me. He's uncovering wealth to my children. He's uncovering wealth to my family. Yes, hallelujah. Wealth in hidden places. Wealth in secret places. I agree with that. Yes, hallelujah. Thank you, Father. You love me so much. You are uncovering things. You are uncovering riches. You are uncovering wealth. You are uncovering hidden things. Things that I should know about. Now pray about your family. Things that have been kept secret, the Lord is uncovering them to you. The Lord is showing you things. Things that we should know. He's uncovering them. Thank you, Lord. You're uncovering hidden things. You're uncovering treasures. What I ought to know right now, I get to know about it. You're uncovering them, Lord. Thank you for the uncovering. Ha! Le korobobobobo. Sheke dege 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 de. Raba ba ba ba. Those things that have been sealed up are being uncovered. They have been uncovered. Raba ba ba ba. Ila takaba. There's an uncovering. There's an uncovering. Things have been uncovered. Things have been uncovered. Thank you, Father. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. The secret things are being covered. The things that we should know are being covered. Oh, yes, Lord. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. Yes. Therefore, the abundance of the sea is turned to my family. Yes, it is turned to my family. The wealth of those who use their money to propagate the agenda of hell is turned to my family. Yes, wealth is coming to us. Wealth surrounds our home. Wealth is in my home. Wealth is in my home. Wealth is in the homes of my children. Wealth in my lineage. Ay, 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 ay. Oh, ra-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, so tokorobo sheke da ba ba ba, rakatula ba ba ba, maseke teke dege teke di, reka ba ba. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Now I want you to pray about your nation where you are. We declare, I declare that the best, the very best of the nation where I reside, call it by name. And the nations where I do business comes to me. I speak to the earth. I say the very best comes to me. The very best of Canada, the very best of Nigeria. Anywhere I go, even when I'm online, working with different countries and nations, the best comes to me. That is what God has ordained for me. Yes, for the earth is the Lord and the fullness thereof. All the earth belongs to God. The earth is full of the goodness of God. Only good comes to me. Good comes to my family. The riches of nations are revealed. Riches. Oh, yes. You can be in a country and not know the secret of that country's riches. But God is able to reveal to you the secret of that place that will bring you easily into where you ought to be. Yes, hallelujah. Father, Lord, thank you for secret riches of nations. Thank you, Lord. We decree the governing authorities favor our families wherever we go. Wherever we are located, the governing authorities, they favor our family. They favor our family. Right now, for every person who has put in applications for study permits, for immigration visas, for whatever form of visa, we declare the governing authorities favor your righteous cause. The earth is the Lord's. The governing authorities, they must favor your righteous cause. Amen. We declare our gates are continually open, day and night, for inflow of resources. It will never be shut. My gates will not be shut. Even when I'm asleep, yes, my account is swelling. Yes, there's growth, there's increase. In everything I do, I declare growth, increase in the name of Jesus. Declare, I am blessed. I am blessed. I will drink the milk of Gentiles and I suck at the breast of kings. Hallelujah. Mata legedegedegede. Rekabashuka ladeya. Zeke de gedo shotoru. Rabba baba baba baba. Maye kekekeke. We speak and declare that instead of iron, we receive silver. Instead of wood, bronze. And instead of stones, iron. Yes, God will also make my officers peace and my magistrates righteousness. Peace governs my borders. Peace governs our borders. Peace in my border. Peace in my border. Peace in your borders. Peace in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. For the next 2 minutes, I want you to agree with God. What he has spoken to you about any area of your life, agree with him. Father, I agree with you. I agree with your word. I agree with your word, oh Lord. Mande itilobo rababa. I agree with you. I agree. It will happen easy. It will happen with speed. It will happen with ease. It will happen like that with you. In the name of Jesus, we agree with you, O Lord. Father, every person is praying right now. We are agreeing with your will. We are agreeing with your plan. Oh, yes, Lord, because what you plan for us is good. What you want for us is good. We agree. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. As we said earlier on, when we have a plan, when there's a place where to go, when we have a vision, the devil would come after whoever has a plan. But Jesus, we are told in the word, resist him, steadfast in the faith, knowing that the same sufferings are experienced by your brotherhood in the world. You're not the only one experiencing this. We must resist. So, hallelujah. We are declaring the generational wealth of my family is unlocked. Madegeze pusha. Remember when you are praying, you're praying for yourself alone. You're praying for your lineage. Hallelujah. If you are operating in wealth, remember there are children, grandchildren, great-grandchildren. Speak to them. Speak to your lineage. The generational wealth of my family is unlocked. Shikari babaleso tokoro boboshia. Any and all legal grounds Satan and his cohorts have to afflict my family and me with lack. insufficiency, stagnation have been nailed to the cross. This is scripture. It has been nailed. It has been nailed. Jesus Christ advocates for my family and me. Therefore, all accusations of the adversary against my family and me are canceled. They are canceled. They are canceled. Every accusation, every legal ground that the devil would ever use against me, against my family, Jesus has paid the price. He has paid it by his blood. The blood will speak. Our sins are forgiven already. In the name of Jesus, the generational wealth, yes, for my lineage is unlocked, is unlocked, is unlocked. Now moving a notch further. Every accusation to afflict you or any member of your family with generational sickness, we speak the same word. We declare that the blood of Jesus has paid the price. Jesus advocates for me. Jesus is advocating for you. Therefore, any accusation of the adversary cannot prevail. It is the blood that will prevail. Amen. No sickness in our borders, no generational infirmity. We refuse it. We reject it. Call it by name. We reject generational hypertension. We reject generational glaucoma. We reject generational cataract. We reject it. Anything, diabetes, anything, they will say, oh, the father had. We reject generational cancer. We reject it in the name of Jesus. The legal ground for affliction has been removed. Our sins are forgiven. Our sins are all forgiven. Our sins are already forgiven. Yes. The power of sin is death. The power, yes, and Jesus has taken it away. He has taken away sin. He has taken away the power of affliction. He has taken it away through his sufferings on his body, through his death. Through his death and resurrection, he took it away. He nailed to the cross. Yes, yes, yes. Let's declare that the testimony of the blood of Jesus prevails over every voice of contention and accusation. I want us to speak. If you are here or you're standing for anybody, waiting for the fruit of the womb, waiting for marriage, we declare an end to that. Marriage happens. It's the will of God for us to marry. It is the will of God. It is the will of God. It is the will of God. Therefore, please join forces, join voices. Let's begin to cancel whatever is causing delay. We declare no more delays, no more delay, no more delay, no more delay. We stand in the gap for all our sisters, brothers, sons, daughters, whoever has reached marriageable age and is yet to marry. No more delay. No more delay. La pro korobo bobo shaka. We are standing steadfast in the faith and we are saying no more delay. The voice of contention, the voice of accusation, ceases in the name of Jesus. Reba, motoko, rata, jegedege, kakakaka, riaba, bade korobo bobo sheke. It is an unrighteous for the devil to afflict any member of our families or afflict us or afflict our lineage with lack, with insufficiency, with poverty, with lack of marriage, with a barren womb. Even God said it, none shall be barren. We reject it in the name of Jesus. Reject barrenness. We declare our daughters are fruitful. Our sisters are fruitful. Our sons are fruitful, productive in the name of Jesus. Yes, hallelujah. We receive the righteous decrees of God. We receive the will of God for every member of our family, for ourselves, in the name of Jesus. We enforce the decrees. Mate, regedegede, the enforcers moving. They enforce these decrees. They enforce the will of God in the name of Jesus. Malezekedege, reko shokorobos, mayekedegede, rakakakazia, lekura babashia, yegedegedegede, rakagushikete, mateliagaya, rosso tokoshkede, in the name of Jesus. Amen. This is a corporate prayer. And there's a place for corporate prayer. We join forces together to bring about some changes in the realm of the spirit, and we manifest in the natural. Amen. So we're commanding full restoration. Full restoration. Anything that needs to be restored, we're commanding full restoration. Whether it's restoration in the home, restoration in your body, restoration in your finances, whatever it is, restoration. My Bible says that when the thief is found, he must restore sevenfold. He may have to give up the substance of his house. So let us begin to declare a threefold restoration. The restoration of your health, restoration of wealth, restoration of family through all generations. We declare it. According to Proverbs 6:31, I declare full restoration, restoration of health, restoration of wealth, restoration of my family, restoration of relationships, restoration. Restoration. Anything that has been stolen, the love that was stolen, I command a restoration. Yes, the peace that was taken away, I command restoration in the name of Jesus. The joy that was taken away, we command restoration in the name of Jesus. We decree complete restoration of all things that have been destroyed. Yes, Joel 1:4 is talking about the three locusts took off something. Swarming locusts ate something. Crawling locusts took another thing. No. Consuming locusts also ate. No. Whatever has been eaten, whatever was taken away, we command and we decree complete restoration of all things. Restore, restoration. Begin to speak, yes, Lord, for he's the one who restores all things. Lord, you are the restorer. That's what Jesus came for, to restore all things. Restoration, restoration of opportunities, restoration of positions, restoration of your place, restoration of my place, restoration for our children, restoration of good health, restoration of joy. That person that has been depressed, we command a restoration. That person from whom joy we command a restoration of her joy, a restoration of his joy. That one whose mind was taken away, we command a restoration of the mind, a restoration of thoughts back to normal in the name of Jesus. That one that the enemy stole away by giving him or her drugs. Ayeto Kababa, we call you, we command you to return back to your senses. In the name of Jesus, everything that has been stolen, eaten. Yes, the Bible says that they come to eat up the flesh of the children of God. We command restoration. In the name of Jesus, that child that went astray, that husband who went astray, that wife who went astray. Yes, that situation in that home, restoration. Restoration, restoration. Mare dege 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 de. Ragadu shege dege dege. Raka kakadiu korobo shete. Raka ye dege 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 de. Razakush kete 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 kete. Raka kakakakaka. Lezuska batia kali baba. Reko shotukora baba baba baba. In the name of Jesus. Now begin to speak down to the roots. According to Psalm 37, verse 25, over your life, your family, speak to the roots. Yes, I have been young and old. Now I'm old, yet I have not seen the righteous forsaken nor his descendants begging bread. You see, David was speaking to descendants. Speak to your descendants. They will not beg for bread. They will not beg for bread. In the name of Jesus, speak to your descendants. I speak to my descendants. I speak to my lineage. You will not beg for bread. You will not be put to shame. You will not prophesy to them. You will not beg for bread. Ah, yada, ba, 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 ba. You will stand. You will be prominent. You will be sons of God. You will manifest as mighty, 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 mighty in the land. You will not be numbered amongst them that put people to shame. You will not be put to shame in the name of of Jesus. Mesus katia legedegege. My descendants will not beg for bread. In the name of Jesus, no infirmity, no incurable disease shall befall them. In the name of Jesus Christ, let's give God the praise. Let's give God the praise. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you. Father, we praise you. Father, we thank you. You have given us authority to speak. You have put words in our mouth that when we speak, it comes to pass. When we speak, oh God, it reaches wherever we send it to. It is activated. It will not return empty. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Oh, hallelujah. Things are being unlocked. Things are being unlocked. Things are being unlocked. Yes, Father, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Prayer point 3 says, reject what is not for you. Amen. 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 Reject what is not for you. I want you to reject a mindset that will not learn new things. Declare that my brain is creative. My brain is creative. I am created in the image of my Father. I create things. I see dreams. I see visions. I envision greater tomorrow. I refuse to sleep while alive. I refuse to have a stagnated mindset. Pray. Because God did not call us to be stagnated. God did not call us to just stay in one place. I reject a mindset that will not learn new things. I reject it in Jesus' name. I say, my brain, you are creative. The brains of my children, creative. The brains of my children, you create beautiful things. For you are created in the image of God. So you create beautiful things. Yes. As your Father, so are you. Yes. You see dreams, you see visions. We envision a greater tomorrow. Yes. Hallelujah. Envision a greater tomorrow. Amen. Amen. Envision a greater tomorrow. Sometimes we look at things around us and it looks bleak. It looks dim. But we reject what God did not plan for us. I see a greater tomorrow. I see a better tomorrow. Yes, I see a greater, better tomorrow. I see as God sees. And the end is good. I have a wonderful future. You have a wonderful future. I have a happy ending. You have a happy ending. I see the greatness that God has purpose for me. Amen. I refuse to sleep while alive. I refuse to sleep when I should be productive. I refuse to have a stagnated mindset. I'm awakened to my purpose by the power of the Holy Spirit. I declare in old age, that's what the Bible says, I will be fresh and flourishing. In old age, I'll be fresh and flourishing. In old age, I'll be fresh and flourishing. Please pray for yourself. In old age, don't become old before your time. In old age, I'll be fresh and flourishing. In old age, with ripe old age, with gray hair, I will be fresh, relevant, flourishing. Hallelujah. Mayekete, rabababa, moshekete. You foul spirit of slumber, I bind you. I reject your influence in my life, in my family. I reject you. I reject you. Spirit of slumber. Hayadaga is a spirit of slumber that does not make people realize the things they should do at the right time. I reject that in Jesus' name. Spirit of slumber, I reject you. You will not manifest in my life. You not manifest in the life of my children. You not manifest in my family. Yeto baria botokeya gayete radaba shiado nebayeka ole gatalia boshikelegedegede rabababababa. In the name of Jesus. Begin to speak to every demotivating spirit and command it to get out of your life, out of the lives of your children. When a young child, a young boy, a young girl says, I'm tired, I'm fed up. In fact, why should someone leave? What's his life about? Reject it. I reject the motivating spirit. I cast it out of my family. I cast it out. You will not find expression. You will not find expression. Get out in the name of Jesus. Command that spirit to get out in the name of Jesus. Any man, any woman who is finding herself, himself, saying that was the point of life, I command you, get out in the name of Jesus. Mate kebira baye robo shekete kayabaya bataya. Yes, the foul spirit of contentment with poverty, with lack, with ill wind, with sickness, we reject you in the name of Jesus. That sickness that we nurse, that sickness that one says, oh, it runs in the family, reject it in the name of Jesus. We refuse it. We reject it. Get out of our family, out of our lineage. You came in one particular way. You must get out. Ila kariabo. Lese tega bababa. Reka bashia. Eso tokoro bababa ye. Leso tokoro boboshia. Ye la kaya bataya bata. Ma reke ke 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 ke. Rekoto. Ma shagadaga. Reke ke 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 ke. Yes. We're dealing with this so that the things that God has placed in us can be unlocked in the name of Jesus. Declare, I refuse to be depressed. I command depression to leave my house. Get out in the name of Jesus. I refuse to be oppressed. You will not find expression. You spirits of oppression, move out in the name of Jesus. Spirit of idleness, get out of my home in the name of Jesus. Matia tukorobo pataya reke zukushke daba yele dushka baye raba suske degede raka yedegede raka zuo make yegedegede. You will not possess my mind. You will not possess the mind of my children. You will not possess. Speak about your husband. Speak about your wife. You will not possess their mind in the name of Jesus. Idleness, you will not find any space in our minds in the name of Jesus Christ. Ah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Open your hands if you can. You're all driving. Speak to your hands. Huh? My hands, you will never be idle. Never. You will never lack productive work to do. Ha ha. I pray this prayer nearly every day. My hands will not be idle. You will not find productive work. And I use the word productive because somebody can be doing things and it's rolling stone, getting no moss. This is not the kind of one we're talking about. Productive, productivity. You will not lack productive work to do. I decree profitable contracts, back-to-back contracts, promotions everywhere, increase everywhere, job offers, international positions, high-level, high-powered position, unprecedented favor in diverse ways, in the name of Jesus, helping people, yes, helping missionaries, helping the body of Christ, promoting people, empowering people. That's who I'm called to be. Bible says you are blessed to be a blessing. I told you, look, I am blessed to be a blessing. My lineage is blessed to be a blessing. I am numbered among those who bless others. I'm numbered among those who give to others. In the name of Jesus, again I say, I reject poverty. For me and all my lineage, we are givers. We are givers. We are helpers of destiny in the name of Jesus. In all labor, there is profit, and so it is in the name of Jesus. We are givers. We are helpers of purpose, helpers of destiny in the name of Jesus. Mazikere gaga gaga gaga. We are field marshals. Yes, lega baba. We are wealth distributors. Mashe leke teke. Rabba baba. Zushotokoda. Yele kede kede ba. Yes, rabba baba. I'm a wealth distributor. You are a wealth distributor in the name of Jesus. Helpers of destiny. We help people. We send multiple people to school. We help people. That's who God has called us to be. We are blessed to be blessings. Declare it. I am blessed to be a blessing. I am blessed to be a blessing. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Whoa, God is good. God is faithful. Final prayer points. I want us to speak into the remaining days of 2022 and beyond. Nobody will be missing. Nobody, no member of our families will be missing. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Yes. Proverbs 4:14. Do not enter the path of the wicked. Do not walk in the way of evil. Avoid it. Do not travel on it. Turn away from it and pass on. For they do not sleep unless they have done evil. There are people like that. Particularly in the nation, Nigeria, some people have decided it is now their assignment, their calling to cause evil on the road. But they'll be found out, their end has come. Their sleep is taken away unless they make someone fall. But also in other countries, that one is gone. America is gone, guns. Luke 11:4 says, and forgive us our sins. Let me move on to the next prayer point. I want us to pray for every watcher and their family members. The remaining days this year and into the new year and beyond, no watcher and their family members will enter the path of the wicked. Pray, Marege de Gusha, Meyege de Kurababa. We will not walk the path of the wicked. We will not walk the path that they have already prepared and set a snare. Lera bababa, every member of our family, all our family members, anyone connected to us by blood, we declare we would not be found in the path of the wicked. In the name of Jesus, we will not walk in places where a trap has been laid to catch us. The Lord will deliver 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 us. Yes. Shika baba baba karaba baba baba. Wherever we are, wherever our children go, wherever our spouses go, in the air, on the land, on the sea, the Lord will deliver us. No one will travel the road of evil. In the name of Jesus, no one will travel the road that leads to disaster. In the name of Jesus. Mashi edegede, we decree it, we declare it. It is so. Makaye raba baba baba makelegedegede. By the mercy of God, we will avoid that evil road and we'll turn away from that road. Ha dege bashwa, for the Lord will lead us. The Lord will lead us. The Lord will guide us. We refuse to be victims of stray bullets. None of us will be victims of stray bullets. Oh, Rabatande gede 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 gede. Yando Rababa. We refuse to be weapons or victims of assassins. We refuse to be. We refuse to be those victims. We are the ones who dwell in the secret place of the Most High. How can it be heard? We dwell there. We dwell there. We dwell in the secret place of the Most High God. We abide under the shadow of the Almighty God. No weapon formed against us shall prosper. It is Jesus that said we should pray, deliver us from evil. My brothers, my sisters, please pray, Lord, deliver me. Deliver my family from evil. Deliver my children, my husband, my wife from evil. Every member of my family. Yes, Lord, wherever we go, deliver us from evil. Deliver us, oh God. Hide us under the shadow of your wing. Deliver every watcher and their family, wherever they are, oh Lord, deliver us from evil in the name of Jesus. I want us to come against every domestic accident, every other form of accident, in any form, in any shape, as long as it's called an accident, we come against it in the name of Jesus. No weapon formed against us shall prosper in the name of Jesus Christ. Lekiza ture bobo shia gadayaga ribaba soto madelegedegedeha rakadushele bayataya. Now reject bad news. Reject it. We say there shall only be sound of rejoicing. Only rejoicing. Only rejoicing. Only rejoicing in our homes. The sound of rejoicing. Sounds of testimonies, sounds of joy in the name of Jesus Christ. Declare every conclusion in covens of darkness to cause sorrow for the watcher family or for me. It will fail. It will fail woefully. It will fail in the name of Jesus. We pray for the heads of homes. Pray for the wives. We pray for children. We pray for parents, our loved ones. We shall lose none in the name of Jesus. With long life, God will satisfy us Show us his salvation. We are praying for our families. It shall be a beautiful Christmas. We shall come to December rejoicing. We shall enter January rejoicing. We shall enter the year rejoicing. We shall continue the year rejoicing. In the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus said, Father, that lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Deliver us from the evil one. Hallelujah. Oh God, as Jesus prayed, deliver us, oh God, from the evil one in the name of Jesus, from the snare of the fowler, from the arrow that is flying by day. Yes, Lord. Oh, yeah, batiaga, from the pestilence of the night. Ye mozatiaga, rekobashiada, rekabayada. Let's just give glory to God. Father, we thank you. Oh, what a night, what a night, what a night, what a night. Thank you, Father. Oh, Rabababa, oh, Satalabayata, Ela Baria Doshaya. Oh la baba baba taya, oh shatala baba baba. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We bless you. We thank you. We exalt you, our God and our King. Thank you for what you've done tonight. Thank you for the things that have been unlocked. Thank you, Father. We worship you, oh God. We worship you, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Because you have prayed according to the promise of his word, and what we ask, we receive. According to the promise of his word, that when we decree a thing, it shall be established unto us, and so shall light shine in our pathway. I declare tonight, everything we have declared, we begin to see the manifestation in our lives in the name of Jesus. Tonight, we begin to see things being unlocked. From this night, we begin to see and hear good news of things that have been locked down before. They are unlocked in the name of Jesus. I decree a forward movement. I decree a forward movement. I decree the things that were hidden before are now being exposed. The things that we should have known about, but which were hidden before, the Lord is now revealing to us in the name of Jesus. And we are bold to take the appropriate steps. Yes, hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord God Almighty. We praise your holy name. Thank you, oh Lord, for everyone who has joined right now and who will join later. Lord, I thank you for blessing our thoughts, blessing our minds, blessing our choices, blessing the decisions, because we are blessed, we are moved by your spirit, oh God. Thank you, Lord, for blessing our eyes to see as you have us see, blessing our ears to hear as you have us hear, blessing our voices, blessing, Lord, our speech, oh God, empowering us by the Holy Spirit. We thank you, oh God, the works of our hands, that we will never lack anything that is good or beneficial to do. Amen. In ripe old age, we continue to be fresh and flourishing, to declare the Lord is upright. There is no unrighteousness in you. Amen. Father, we thank you. We are the ones who are called in these times to manifest the glory of God, to walk in dimensions unprecedented. Amen. We are the ones who are loosed from the bondage of Satan, loosed from the bondage of sickness, generational diseases. We are loosed because our sins have been forgiven and Christ has paid it all. We stand our ground in the name of Jesus. Oh, Lord, we thank you. Yes, our feet are blessed. You direct us. You order our steps. You direct our pathway. You lead us in the way we should go and the choices we should make. Thank you, oh God. Hallelujah. My Father and my God, thank you for our bodies. It's your temple, oh God, that you created in Christ Jesus for good works, that you ordained in advance for us to walk in them. We praise you, oh God. We love you, Father. We thank you, Father, for this opportunity as the Watcher Prayer family to come together in corporate prayer and worship. Take all the praise, all the glory, all the honor, all the dominion, all the majesty that you alone deserve. But we have prayed in the matchless name of Jesus Christ that always guarantees us an answer. Amen and amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Amen. Guys, I love you guys so much.
Amen. Thank you. Please remember, every
Friday we break bread at what is 1 plus 5, 6.
6 p.m.
West African time, 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Take your cue from there. The next time we're going to be like this, by the grace of God, is when we have the prayer for boys. I tell you, ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be powerful, awesome. God has lined up some amazingly awesome ministers to minister to us, and I'm looking forward to that. The theme is our songs are not for sale.
Amen.
Thank you. Bye-bye.